Congratulations! We found a statistically significant result in our study. Time to celebrate! But hold on. There's a problem. If we plot the data here, we're barely seeing a difference. What we're dealing with here is a case of practical significance over statistical significance. Practical significance is a result of a study whose difference matters in real life. Even if something is statistically significant, it isn't necessarily practically significant. And vice versa. If I conduct an A-B test with two interfaces, a strong experimental design, and lots of participants, I can probably figure out with a high degree of certainty if the two designs make a difference in terms of a metric like time on task. If I perform some stats and find a statistically significant difference, that's great. But looking at how my data is distributed and how much they overlap, the difference might not be meaningful. The difference here is 72 versus 75 seconds. Even if I can say that these two groups definitely did differently, does that matter? Is the difference practically significant? Is it worth making that design change? The inverse can also occur. I could have a practically significant difference, but not one that is statistically significant. For example, I run a qualitative study with 5 participants and find a really big difference in how two designs perform for time on task. This is not necessarily the time to go running to the C-suite to report your findings. Instead, it's a sign to do a comprehensive quantitative study with more statistical power and participants to make sure that this big difference is real. Let's remember, just because statistics can tell us that some variable definitely made a difference, it's up to us to decide whether that difference is practically meaningful.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more of our UX videos, take a look at these over here and consider subscribing to our channel. On our website, nngroup.com, you can access our free library of over 2,000 articles. You can also register for one of our UX courses that offer live hands-on UX training.